Hello children, welcome to your numeracy class. Today we are learning backward counting from number 100 to 1. Backward counting. Do you remember what is backward counting? Last time we have seen backward counting of each line like this. We have seen that 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 is backward counting from 1 to 10, 10 to 1. Then we have seen 20 to 11, how to count backward. We have written it 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11. Then the line of 30 to 21, we have seen that how to write it. In that way, we have seen line-wise backward counting. But today we are going to count from all the way from 100 to 1. Okay, from 100 to 1. Now I am showing you how to do that. We are going to do reverse counting. We are going to do backward counting. So how are we going to do that? I tell you a trick. Okay, I tell you trick to make it very, 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 very easy for you. See, I have already have written a reference line from backward counting of 10 to 1. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Looking at that number, you will be able to do the backward counting. If you are forgetting any number, you will look on this number and you can tell what is the next number is going to be like. Now, when we have to backward counting, first we will write, for making it easier, you have to write in the way I am writing. If you are finding it difficult, you may find it difficult, you can take your parents' help. Okay, we are going to write the zero numbers. See, the zero numbers here starting from 100 and the last will be 10, like 100, 90, 80. So when we count by 10, we are going to reverse those number first. Okay, I am going to make a reference line for you. It is going to be difficult for you, so you are going to ask your parents to help. Okay, so writing count by 10 into reverse order, let me tell you how. How do we write it? First, write backward counting like this. 8, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and here is our 1. But in reverse counting, the zero numbers do not come at the downside, they come at the above. So we will put 0 in every number, so that will become count by 10. 100, 90, 80, 70, 60, 50, 40, 30, 20, 10. And I know that you will find it hard, but you have to take your parents' help for this. So if you are not able to write 100, 90, 80, 70, 60, 50, 40, 30, 20 and 10 in reverse order, you can start from here. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, from the right to left you can write. 60, 70, 80, 90, 100, then it will be a backward count of counting by 10. Okay, now looking at those numbers, we have to do the backward counting. Okay, backward counting. Now children, tell me, you know what comes before 100. What comes before 100? Look, here is a 9. Huh? Before 10, 10 comes 9. Do you remember? And when there is 0, before it comes 9. Okay? Before 100 comes 99, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99, 100. This is how we count. Now let us do it backward. Okay, 100, 99, 98. What comes before 98? 97. What comes before 97? 96. What comes before 96? 95. What comes before 95? 94. Then 93 will come. 92 will come and then 91 will come. Very good. 91. And before 91 what comes? 90, 91, 92, right? So 90 comes before 91. Okay, 90. Now we have to backward count from 90 to 81. Okay, so what comes before 90? What comes before 90? 9 ke pehle kya aata hai? 9 ke pehle kya aata hai? What comes before 9? 8 comes before 9. Okay, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Like that, okay? Then what will come? Which number will come? 0 ke pehle kya likhte hain hamesha? When we are writing this part, hamesha 9 aata hai. Always 9 will come here, always this part, okay? So it will be 89. 89, then what comes before? 88, 87, then 86, then 85, then 84, then 83, then 82, then comes 81. So we have written the line of 90 in reverse order. 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89, 90. Now we will count backward. 90, 89, 88, 87, 86, 85, 84, 83, 82, 81. Now we will do the same with this line. What comes before 81? 80, 80, 80, 81, 82. Like this we say, no? So 80. Here is 80. Now we will count backward from 80. 8 ke pehle kya aata hai? 8 ke pehle. 80 kiske baad aata hai? 80. 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, right? So we are going to write 7 here. Before 8, 7 comes. Before 8, 7 comes. So, and before 0, 9 comes. Always, okay? Here, 9. We will write 9 here. Okay? 78. 8 from here we are writing. Okay, 78. Then 77. Look here if you are forgetting the number backward. How to write number backward? 76, 75, 74, 73, 72, and 71. Very good. Very nice. Now, let me do this line for you. 71 ke pehle aata hai 70 hamesha. 70. Okay, so I'm going to write now. 7 ke pehle. 7 ke pehle. क्या आता है 7 के बैकवर्ड काउंटिंग में 7 के बाद क्या आता है बैकवर्ड काउंटिंग में 7 के बाद 6 आता है तो वी विल राइट 6 हियर देन व्हाट नंबर विल कम हियर 9 67 66 65 64 63 62 61 Okay, look how beautiful it looks. This is looking dirty. Now, this page, 60 to 51. Now we have to write this number, backward counting from 60. Okay, 61, then before 61 comes 60. What comes before 6? What comes in backward counting after 6? Backward counting karte hai, toh 6 ke baad mein kya aata hai? 5 aata hai. 5 will come. Okay. So we will write 5 over here. Okay. And 0 ke pehle 9. We can take 9 from here. Okay. Now I am writing it down. Look at me how. 58. You can also take reference of this lines now. 58, 57, 56, 55, 54, 53, 52, 51. Okay, so this we have done. Backward countings 100 to 1, 100 to 51 we have done, and there are more lines 50, 40, 30, 20, 10. We have done this line before, so I am very sure you are going to be doing this by yourself. If you are finding it difficult, your mama is going to write these numbers. Your parents, you can take help of your parents to make such references lines for you. And with their help, you will be able to do these numbers also. You can count backward from 50, 49, like that you can do. I will show you how. Oops. See, I have completed all the work for you. I will send you a message and you can take the reference. But I am very sure you will be able to do it by yourself if your parents made this line for you. And after you finish writing, you have to read those numbers. Okay, like this. 100, 99, 98, 97, 96, 95, 94, 93, 92, 91. Similarly, this. Every line you have to read in order. Okay, 100 to 1. Okay. Practice reading it. So this is your homework. This part is your homework. You have to do it by yourself because we have done that before, a similar thing. And this, you are going to watch the video and you can play the video on a slow mode. YouTube pe setting karke slow mode pe chala ke dekh sakte hain. Udhar pe playback speed karke option hota hai. So you can watch this video on a slower speed, or you can pause. If you do not want to slow, you can pause in between and you can complete the line. So this is how you are going to watch this video. This is not very difficult. You will be able to do it by yourself very soon. And you do not have to remember these numbers. You just have to revise again and again. Okay. Now it's time to open your numeracy book 1. Numeracy book 1. Okay. I'm opening. What page I'm opening? Look. I'm opening page number 35 first, okay? I'm opening page number 35 first and I'm going to write CW here. And what we have to do, we have to help the car move back by counting backwards. We have to help the car move back by counting backwards. So, how do we count backward? This is 19. We have to count from 19 backward. So how are we going to do that? How are we going to do that? Is it difficult for you? We will count from 20. 19 ke baad 20 aata hai toh it will be easier. That 20 likhte hain. Then count backward. Okay. 20. The car is moving now here. Okay. 19. It was on 20. Now it is on 19. Then what comes? Then what comes? Then what comes? We have our notebook right here. It is on 19. Then it will come on 18. Okay, so you are not going to get confused. You can use your notebook here. That is why we have written these numbers. Okay, so 18. Then 17 comes. Okay, the car is moving here. Then 16. Then the car is on 16. Then it is here. What will come? If the car is moving backward, if this car is moving backward, then another number will come is... Your notebook is right here. 16, 15. So you have completed it successfully. Very good. Very good. Absolutely amazing of you. Okay. Now you have helped the car from moving backward from number 19 to 14. And there were no numbers ahead. So you stop the car there. Now this is, in this part we have to help the squirrel come down the tree. Help the squirrel come down the tree. This squirrel wants to climb down the tree. She wants to come down the tree. Down. How are we going to do that? How are we going to come down? By counting backward. We have to count backward. See, here is 36. Here is 36. If you are getting confused, you can find 36 here, right here, 36. And we have to count like this. Dekho, idhar bhi aise hi line hai, idhar bhi aise hi line hai. So you can use this numbering you have done and you can practice it like this. What comes before 36? We can count backward from 40, 40, 39, 38, 37, 36. 35, 34, 34 ke baad 3, okay, 6, 5, 4, 3,
और यहाँ पर 32 एंड वी सक्सेसफुली मेड द स्क्विरल कम डाउन हियर. शी इज हियर नाउ, शी इज ऑन हर प्लेस नाउ. थैंक्स फॉर हेल्पिंग हर. नाउ चिल्ड्रन, यू हैव टू ओपन पेज नंबर 36. पेज नंबर 36, दिस इज गोइंग टू बी योर होमवर्क. दिस इज गोइंग टू बी योर होमवर्क. आई विल शो यू हाउ यू हैव टू डू बाई डूइंग वन एग्जाम्पल. ओके, यू हैव टू डू वन एग्जाम्पल. Okay, so this is a lion and he has to go to his den. This is forward counting. This is not backward counting. We are going to count in a simple manner, in a forward manner. So, the lion will jump here, jump here, jump here, jump here, jump here, jump here and will reach his den. Now, let us help him. He will jump on 23, 24, then 25, yeah. 26, yes. So this is how you are going to do these numbers also. Okay, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, and here the monkey is here for mangoes. And similarly, this line you can do by yourself. And this page you can definitely do by yourself, forward counting from 51. Say 51. 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60. We have done plenty of things like this, so you can do it. Okay, we have already written numbers from 1 to 50 in our notebook, numbers from 1 to 100 in our notebook, so you can check them out, you can revise them and can do this exercise very, very easily. And I'm going to give you many backward counting exercises, forward counting exercises very, very soon. So be ready. Okay, so for today, that is it, children. Bye bye. Have a nice day.